You know what I'd like to do is, since we're talking about the history of bluegrass, the real classic bluegrass band recorded some instrumentals.
Right.
And that band, it's my understanding that Bill Monroe played a 1923 Lloyd Lore Gibson F5, which we just happen to have one that same year right here. And Earl played.
He played an RB75, which have a slight variant of that.
And Lester played Bill Monroe's 1936 D28. Well, I say it's a 36. Nobody knows for sure because the guitar has been lost for some time. But we have a 37, and I say it's close enough.
Okay.